Good afternoon. My name is Hannah Abraham Sapia. I'm glad to be coming your way. This afternoon, I want to be sharing interesting resources that have helped me in my career and have made my work as a Sunday school teacher more interesting and easier. I stumbled on this particular resource tool by chance. In the year 2011, I was teaching in a foreign country, and I had already been privileged to do the Child Evangelistic Fellowship training. And one of the aspects of the training I loved was using the Wordless Book to teach the young ones the gospel. In the excitement of teaching, as a Sunday school teacher, you realize that there are many, many different situations depending on the class you are given. Sometimes you have babies that have to be carried at your back. Sometimes you have a pen and a paper. Sometimes you have a marker you want to write on the board. You have a little young one whose nose is running. You need tissue to clean that child's nose. And so you sometimes get so overwhelmed. At the same time, you want your class to be interesting. You want your dress that you took to church that Sunday to be protected, because you know how our young ones are. Somebody has just finished eating and comes and just wants to embrace the teacher. Now, God gave me an interesting idea. One thing I always tell my teachers is you must be creative as a teacher. Make teaching fun. Make the young one desire to come to church. And so as I sat down and thought of how to get aprons to protect the Sunday school teacher's dress, God inspired me to use the colors in the Wordless Book to come up with a deductive teaching aid, which I call a multipurpose apron. So this multipurpose apron is what I'm going to introduce to you today. I would wear it, and then I will explain all the colors that you can see in this apron. So here I am in my multipurpose apron. Now, I was looking for the colors that match the colors in the Wordless Book. And the first color in our Wordless Book is gold. I didn't get exactly gold, so I used yellow. But I explain it each time I wear it in my class. Gold represents God's place of abode. It tells the child that God is holy. Sin cannot have its place there. So anytime the child sees this color, gold, yellow being a representation of the gold in this case, the child is reminded that there is a God who loves him, a God who loves her so much. Now, this God has made a place in heaven for each one of us one day. But this color black represents sin. Our sin has taken us away from this God who is so holy. Our sin is being represented by black, by the darkness all around us, by evil. And so the child is reminded each day that anything that you do that does not please God, that is sin, that makes God unhappy, will always keep you away from God. But God's love was so deep that he made a provision by sending his only begotten son, Jesus Christ, to die on the cross for you and for me. And Jesus shed his blood, which is represented by the color red. And the blood cleanses us from all unrighteousness. Now, when you believe and you receive Jesus as your Lord and personal Savior, your sins are forgiven and you are cleansed and you are made clean. You are made pure. Now, once you are clean, once you are made pure, you are born again, we say. But being born again is not enough. You need to grow. So the color green represents growth, the color of the trees, the color of the grass. So every child is told to grow. G, go to Sunday school. R, read your Bible. O, obey the word of God. And W, witness. Now, I am not teaching the Wordless Book. I am explaining what this deductive material is. I pray that this lesson reaches you and gets you excited to want to use it, because this multipurpose gown has many functions. You realize that the white is like a pocket. So I put in my marker, I put in my tissue. I could put in my writing material. It's big enough for me to be able to make sure my hands are free to teach. And also, it protects my dress. And so, if a child even comes with a dirty hand, the smudges are left on the apron, which I can easily wash. And then, it also makes my class look colorful and makes it attractive. Thank you. I have come your way with this tool, and I hope that you would use it, and I would be glad to get a feedback from you. God bless you as you keep teaching these ones in Jesus' name. Amen.